Which Big Four band had the best debut album?
Thank you.